Chad, let me hear some hot goss. Thank you. Fingers up here. Is this your first day or second day? It's your second day? A lot of second days. Has it been a positive experience thus far? That's good. That's good to know. I like your shirt. It's very nice. I'm very excited about this whole notion of an event here in Golden Gate Park because I have not played in Golden Gate Park ever with this band. In fact, the only time I ever did play in Golden Gate Park, it was many years ago, I played upright bass for this local folk singer guy, and we were near some playground, and there was guys with metal detectors and kids running around, and it was a big lackluster, to say the least. But this seems like a good thing. I'm really enjoying it. We brought the astronauts with us to make it official. And, it's good to see the Superfly folks, come into my neighborhood once in a while, instead of me having to go out to their neighborhood all the time. So, we're going to kick some dust off of these old Primus songs for you folks. Because a lot of these tunes were actually developed in a place not very far from here called the Nightbreak, which no longer exists. I don't know if any of you folks used to go there and have the sushi sundaes. It was good times, and then we'd ride our skateboards around the park here and just be generally happy folks. So I think I should just start playing the rest of the song, because otherwise I could get going and then that'd be that. So here they come.
Mr. Know-It-All. I will not compromise. I will not be told what to do. I shall not step aside.
Tim Herb Alexander.
Mr. Know-It-All, I supped the aged wine. Oh, I could tell some wondrous tale if I should find the time. I must be Mr. Know-It-All, for ideas that come in bounds. I am Mr. Know-It-All, now spread the word around. We'll be right back. leave, leave the family too proud to be poor. The year that the fever took my father away, they hastened to America and his shores. Mother and a son standing in line, it's a cold day on Ellis Island. They look to the Statue of Liberty. Thank you. suckers on the interstate have been known to ride the rail. Sweat is beating on the brow, can't keep these fellows down, cause these damn blue-collar tweakers, they're running thin in town. Well, he hung it mighty quick. Chip up to the blue room would help him do the trick. His foreman pat him on the back whenever he would come around, cause these damn blue collar tweakers, they're beloved in this town. Hey,
thank you.
lot. My eyes are growing weary as we sodomize the song. So sit back and have a cup of joe. Watch the wheels go round, cause these damn blue colored twiggers, they have always run this town. Hi-ya. 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 Has brought you to Yanni. Come with us, we'll sail the seas of
This is the Crowdfire moment. This is the Crowdfire moment. This is the Crowdfire moment.
Six foot two and rude as hell. Gotta get him in the ground before
Copper Eagle and City Boy. Folks are very kind. Tick, tick, tick. A little ring going on here. Tick, tick, tick. You look amazing. You guys are an amazing, good-looking group of folks. And you know, when I say that, I mean it. You know, I say it every now and again. Not very often, but I do say it every now and again. And it's not something that's written on a script right here to say in between songs. You guys look amazing. You're an amazing, good-looking group of folks. Looks like a bunch of folks that are going to do the right thing this November. That's... too many cold bars one night. Rap, sap, rap, telephone pole, go.
Thank you.
starts to breathe again. It may just take its own.
Oh yeah! This'll be fun!
trust my horn to rise and shine. Eat clean, my mind says to hit down the streets. A drizzle from the night, let the cold puddles out. I'm a Georgia boots on my feet. Who's my day? Oh, yeah.
These are wonderful times. They're wonderful times and they're wretched, horrible times. But these are your times. These are the times when you're frolicking around in places like this. You're expanding your mind, you're seeing music, you're getting laid. Spending the day out in the semi-wilderness. These are things that you will remember the rest of your life. I, too, have days such as this from my past. And as time goes by, you think of them more fondly than you did after they happen usually. And people, they kind of come and go in your life. You know, you get people and they could be your best friend, and then you get to a point where it's just irritating, and then you move on, you drift into a different group of individuals, and you come back and those people are back again. You know, it could be 3 years, could be 10 years, but... This is a song about one of my oldest and dearest friends. He went away from me for a while, and then he came back, and then he went away again, and
then he came back, and then he went away again. And every once in a while, he's back. But we almost lost him to crack cocaine, which is not a good avenue to go down. If I had 6 miles breath, I was looking for some to see. With a bar on black leather and my best fishing hat, well, it was just Wendy O and me. Called on small football, telephone said we was coming on down to pick him up. Then he said, hey, Snappy, me and Dream, come along, boy. Only if we can. Bring a friend. His name is Harold. I said, okay. Wendy O, Stanley, Harold O, the Rocks, and me. We hop in my dart, head for the night break to see a man they call Schooly D. Harold is a friendly guy, he rambles on and on, he'll talk the balls off a rhinoceros. Fact is, he just doesn't make much sense. Well, Stan said,
guy's pretty bizarre, Gus.
Harold of the Rock. Harold of the Rock. Harold of the Rock. Yeah.
So I had a party, tried to do. Late one night I said, hey man, do you remember me? Said, why, of course I do. Snapped there a little bit there. Right about now I'm lit up like an old Christmas tree. Hey bro, you know I'd like to bump once again. Let me hang with y'all across the bay. I look back at night, I give me one spot across my heart when they shook my hand and he walked away. It's the last I seen of Harold.
Finally succumb to the ways of Harold. And in doing so, each gave just a little bit of his soul away.
What a couple of dumb shits.
Tightlands Music and Arts Festival. I have one last announcement to make. Please remember to recycle and compost.
Day two of 18's exclusive online coverage of the first ever Outside Lands Festival. Hard to believe, but there's still one more day of great music left. So we'll be back tomorrow with plenty more from San Francisco. I'm Michelle Beisner for AT&T Blue Room. We'll see you then.